Good evening. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. Accessing the story chart. Accessing the options section. Your parameters have been saved. Accessing the extras section. I hope you're okay today. I know sometimes things can be difficult, but I'm here for you. Are you familiar with Schrödinger's cat? Until you decide what happens, everything is happening at once, like in Detroit. By the way, I'm an ST-200 model. I mean, I thought you might be interested to know that. Did you know Detroit was on the Underground Railroad, a route for slaves escaping into Canada during the American Civil War? Are you familiar with Schrodinger's cat? Until you decide what happens, everything is happening at once. Like in Detroit. Remember, you decide the fate of your characters. All of them can die. So, be careful. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I like your interior decorating. It really reflects your personality. I mean, I like it.
Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Everything will be alright. Everything will be alright.
I hope you're okay today. I know sometimes things can be difficult, but I'm here for you. If a man has not discovered something he will die for, he's not fit to live. That's a quote from Martin Luther King. I thought you'd like it.
Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Everything will be alright. Everything will be all right.
If you find the game too easy or too difficult, remember you can change the difficulty settings in the options section. The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live. That's a quote from Jean Genet, a French writer.